The late Robin Williams.
If she leave him now, she'd take away the biggest part of him.
Ooh, don't beg it, please don't.
Please, guys.
As for today's film face-off.
In the red corner.
People that have limbs that are amputated still feel the pain in that limb, even though it's not there.
The Prince is an American gangster thriller film starring Jason Patric, Bruce Willis, 50 Cent, and South Korean pop megastar, Rain.
Oh, he's the one in that film with Bruce Lee.
Jason Patric plays Paul, a retired crime boss and widowed father, who is forced to return to the world of crime when his daughter is kidnapped by an old rival nursing a grudge.
I gotta get my daughter.
Nobody gets hurt.
Bruce Willis plays Omar, a crime boss who has never quite forgiven Paul for the accidental deaths of his wife and daughter.
I'm not gonna forgive you. Only God forgives.
Paul's desperation to rescue his daughter forces him to team up with one of her friends, Beth. Though snobby and spoilt, Beth provides crucial intelligence regarding his daughter's movements and likely whereabouts.
And Beth's father? Just a few questions.
I don't know where she is.
Fighting out of the blue corner!
We're not policemen.
We're spies.
The Most Wanted Man is a British spy thriller based on a novel of the same name by spy blockbuster novelist John Le Carré. The film stars the late US actor Philip Seymour Hoffman, Rachel McAdams, and Willem Dafoe. A Most Wanted Man is based in present-day Hamburg, Germany, where a tortured and near-dead half-Chechen, half-Russian man on the run arrives in the city's Islamic community desperate for help. Nothing about him seems to add up. Is he a victim, thief, or worse still, a terrorist intent on destruction?
Every good man has a little bit of bad, doesn't he? And in Abdullah's case, that little bit just might kill you.
Drawn into this web of intrigue is a British banker and a young female lawyer. All the while, they're being watched by the chief of a covert German spy agency who struggles to put all the confusing pieces together.
He's moving the money to a shipping company.
He's got a lot of friends here in Berlin.
Watch your back.
A Most Wanted Man has received positive reviews from critics and doubled its budget of $15 million. But more importantly, which film would you watch?